And that is why he is fucking Bull of the Year.